we got a beautiful ski poster by the French illustrator Roger Broders.
I used chemicals and water in this area, that's why it got screwed up. So I want to see if you can try to take off the backing dry like you just did, except this board is much harder.
It's wood, isn't it?
No, it's just very dense cardboard. This is, it came all the way down. That's the poster there?
Yeah.
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
It's weird.
Okay, after one day of work, this is how much we managed to get off this poster. We still have another day, probably maybe a day and a half left of removal. And it's not even getting all of it off. There's still one layer here, which we have to get off separately. It's the layer right up against the paper, and we have to be more careful. So it may be 3 or 4 days of relining it.
Roger Broders, born Paris, France in 1883 and died in Paris in 1953, was a French illustrator and artist, best known for his travel posters promoting tourism destinations in France, typically fashionable beaches of the Côte d'Azur and skiing resorts in the French Alps in the early 20th century. Broders' illustrations were distinctive for their simple lines and bold flat areas of color, combined with noticeable graphical perspective showing the featured mountains and seascapes in the background. Broders' illustrations depicting people show active, elongated figures wearing elegant contemporary clothes. His posters were simply and boldly lettered, identifying the destination, and were supplemented with a brief slogan. The Paris-Lyon Mediterranean Company, PLM, a railway, commissioned Broders' poster art, sponsoring his travel so he could visit the subjects of his work. From 1922 to 1932, Broders fully dedicated himself to poster art, though overall he produced fewer than 100 posters. Thank you.